Computer synthesizers, such as my direct video synthesizer, can have a life of their own. That is, you can turn them on, write programs to create endlessly changing versions of video wallpaper. However, my interest is in using video and the video synthesizer as a compositional tool. I prefer to have the works which I have made speak for themselves, to be accepted or rejected on their own merits. To explain my works is as difficult as explaining electricity, which is my raw ingredient.
Stay tuned for a Night Flight's exclusive